Everyone, we are going to start the next session.
Let's start the next session.
The next session is Country Records Student Presentation Part 1. First presentation is from Bangladesh by Mr. Tilak Kumar Das, Okada University, and Professor Kekul Islam, Bangladesh University of Engineering and Technology.
Hello, good morning. Ohayo gozaimasu. I am Tilak Kumar Das from Bangladesh. Actually, I am now graduate student in Laboratory of Space System in Hokkaido University. And this presentation also cooperated by Professor Tariqul Islam, MIC coordinator from Bangladesh. He also the professor from Bangladesh University of Engineering and Technology, Dhaka. So I decided the title Future Mission on Introduction of Space Engineering Bangladesh. Actually, what I'm going to talk about is introduction, experience on space engineering, significance of insect activities in other countries like Bangladesh, student activities in Bangladesh, future plan on space engineering in Bangladesh, and finally, conclusion. Introduction, I just want to mention space engineering science technology is still in its infancy in Bangladesh. This presentation will focus on the current status on the subject and highlight future direction towards the capacity development, promotion and application in Bangladesh. First, I would like to mention what I am going to do on space engineering, that means my preparation as well as experience. I am going to do research on thermal analysis of micro and nanosatellite. That is a part of space engineering, is science and technology. And I visited several launching spots. Akavira experiment field, Minikavu rocket launching, Taikiko rocket launching field, and I completed Cancer Leader Training Program for 2013. And I'm going to support CLPP5 as a teaching assistant, will be held in our university, that means Hokkaido University. I mentioned my research topic is to design the thermal analysis make thermal analysis of satellite of micro and nano satellite with developed solar panel. I think all of we know the why designing is important, because of where environment in space, low power generation ability, and also to reduce the cost, shorten the production time, and little its capacity by the satellite. Later, I want to show one very interesting video that if you do not have experience how to launch Cancer by Minikavu rocket, then we can see once. This is the video I have captured during one experimental long field visit. So this is a successful launching, also successful landing at the same time. So there was nothing no problem there. So finally on the ground successfully. Later, I want to just mention, everybody knows the CLTP for Cancer Leader Training Program. So it's just a can, like 350 milliliter can, placed all sensor accelerator in GPS. I completed CLTP 4, and this is the picture, just I'm taking preparation, fabrication. My objective to make Cancer was to measure temperature, pressure, tracking Cancer moving, also to take picture, video, and later just I want to show that I fabricated this concert. At that concert, I used temperature sensor, pressure sensor. Later, I just want to show the we have made several experiments using kite plane, balloon, and later by rocket. And this was the result obtained from the concert direct transmission that showed the track during balloon experiment. This is the rocket experiment. And I would like to mention the Professor Tarkul Islam is the meet of UNISEC from University, Bangladesh University of Technology. He has imparted a couple of seminars regarding MIC. It is expected that in near future, student researcher from Bangladesh would be able to participate in MEET. I would like to mention why UNISEC activities is so important in Bangladesh or like other countries. To introduce space engineering, education, science, etc. in our university as well as general people to motivate and find out the potential student and researcher, to encourage student researchers in the space system, to guide the nation towards the development of space engineering, to provide benefits of space technology to the general people in our country, to create new idea for future space mission. Also, I think it's very important to accelerate the race of space development. Actually, I would like to mention some activities in our student activities in our country. Our student right now participating the L1 Master Robotic Mining Competition. It was formerly known as the L1 Master Robotics Competition, and some country national project, Iguran Project, Line Tracking Robotics Competition. So I would like to mention the last time, 4th NASA Annual Robotics Competition, there are several participants from my country. So Bangladesh University of Engineering Technology, Kiran University of Engineering Technology, they made these kinds of robot for that competition. And Military Institute of Technology, Islamic University of Technology, North South of Institute of Technology. That means 5 participants at that competition from Bangladesh. I just want to mention that we achieved several awards, and also we achieved in mining competition 11th and 15th position. This actually is going to show they have taken awards from the Kennedy Space Center at that occasion. And I just would like to mention our country now decided to launch one satellite. This Bangbandhu 1 satellite is the first satellite. It is expected that satellite will be launched into space 2015, cost around 28 million. Satellite lifespan 15 years, and U.S. Farm Space Partnership International is assigned to design and to launch the satellite. Our future plan on space engineering, to introduce undergraduate and graduate degree program on space engineering and technology in other universities in Bangladesh, because we have some university only have space education, and to organize seminar, workshop, and other activities for creating awareness and prompting space education with the help of UNISEC Japan, to invite some famous professor and scientists in Bangladesh to create strong motivation and impart lecture on space engineering and technology. Finally, I would like to make a conclusion. I believe that this UNISEC global meeting will assist us to explore our knowledge in space engineering in our country, means Bangladesh. In addition, it will enhance global network of space engineering through future collaboration with UNISEC activities. Thank you all.